bigger coat of his dark green than the Bethlehem Inn. Wrapped tightly in his fist was a sterling silver coin. When the clock chimed 1 o'clock in the morning, a heavenly angel appeared, filling the room with light. Ebenezer, open your heart to happiness, or you will be forced to live in darkness forever.
Go away!
As the angel left, the room became dark once more. Scrooge shivered and pulled his blanket over his head. Holding tightly to the silver coin, he fell asleep and dreamed of happier times.
God rest you merry, Mr. Scrooge, let not be you dismay, for Jesus Christ our Savior was born upon this day, to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy.
Alone. I'm having a dickens of a time trying to sleep tonight.
Savior of the world, is born today. And he is a baby.
Bah, humbug.
Ebenezer, go to your stable. You will find a child there, laying in a manger. The crutches are already there. Hurry, Ebenezer!
Angel, don't leave me. What did you say? The Savior of the world is in my stable? Bah, humbug!
As the angel left, Scrooge tried to sleep again in his dark room. He tossed and turned with his silver coin wrapped tightly in his fist.
Baby wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in the manger. And suddenly,